Welcome back to Let's Play IL-2 Sturmovik. Previously, we did a whole lot of stuff, including... Well, we started out, we stepped foot on the Big Easy, shipped out to Midway to join the battle on June 4th, and began our pilot career. We got our first kill on our first flight on a scouting mission linked for the Japanese fleet, but we were attacked, and the Big Easy was sunk after we failed to stop a scout from returning home. A number of our fellow pilots have been killed, and we are up to 6 sorties and 3 overall kills here, and we've got a few fresh pilots with us transferred into the Big Easy, or actually whatever the hell boat we're on now, probably the Lexington, and we've let another scout go, and we're about to be attacked again on the, on whatever carrier we are in now. So, pilot profile, let's see here. We were awarded the Bronze Star on June 4th, our first day of combat service, for shooting down 2 zeros in 1 mission. So we're likely going to have another batch of 30 or so zeros coming at us. It's, the weather's not bad, clouds at 3,500, and it's at 0,900. So it's the morning of June 6th, 1942, and we are going to be, this is a full-on carrier escort. Our mission here is to escort the carrier. And, so, I think everything's going to be default for this. I'm going to probably get yelled at for leaving my squadron behind, because I'm going to try to stop these motherfuckers from shooting down our ship. Because I don't want that to happen again. I'll probably get killed in the process, too. But at least I will have died for a worthy cause. And we will know that even though the Let's Play will be over, the war will continue on without us. Noting humans. Let's get started. They're already starting to fire. Is that what I heard? Let's take a look at the enemy's position. They are, it's the same deal. Coming at us from behind, we gotta turn around real quick, fly into the swarm, and then try to stop them from attacking us. Oh boy. Now we just have to wait for our friends to take off so we can get going. Guys, this is no time to be sitting around. Go. Alright. Number 2's taking off first again for some reason. Alright, there we go. Drop my chocks, hold my brakes. Landing gear to take off. Get going. I'm gonna take off like right behind him too. There we go. Whoa, settle down, plane. There we go, alright. We gotta get into the fight quick. Oh shit, I'm putting my gear the wrong way. He's got his gear up already. Come on, gear. Up, 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 up. There we go, gear's up. Let's close the canopy. Raise our flaps, and then we are off to go join the fray. Sync up into the formation with these guys. Yeah, fighters with bombs on them. There they are. Alright, I'm going to break formation here so that I can get a good approach vector on these guys. Because they are going to swoop past us, and I don't want to fly straight into the swarm. They're going to go after that carrier there. And for this mission, we need something to keep us focused. Something to keep us on our edge. Let's get these motherfuckers. Flying into the danger zone. Now, if I can get some shots off on these guys, they will drop their bombs before they reach their target. Which is what we need. Come on. I gotta be really careful with my ammo conservation, though. There we go, he dropped his bombs. I'm not going after him. You can shoot that destroyer, I don't care. I gotta get this guy to drop his bombs. Early. shot at. Shit. There we go, he dropped his bombs. Whoa! Take some evasive maneuvers, guys. They're still coming at him. I've got a couple of them to drop their bombs. Bug out, bug. Oh, he dropped his bomb. He's gonna hit it. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, the fight is on now, either way. Where'd he go? But he pulled off this way. Yeah, they're not yelling at me. They don't give a shit where I'm at right now. We're just in a fight for our lives. Alright, so it looks like... Is that guy gonna crash into the carrier? He did, he fucking... Jesus. Alright, looks like the carrier survived. Don't shoot at me, I'm on your side. Alright, now we just gotta sweep the skies. Oh, my wing commander's got a guy on him. This guy's gonna turn into me. I'm gonna see if I can sweep under him. There we go. Is that him? Yeah. Oh, he's been hit. He's going. No, he's not going down. Yeah, he is going down. Alright, good. Oh, my wing leader's been shot. No. I got more important shit to do. I'm gonna waste my bullets at this range. Last time we did this, I ran out of bullets earlier, and I'm not gonna have that happen again. Where are you going? Son of a bitch. They're mad at me, but I'm not staying with my leader. I think we were successful, for the most part, in at least stopping them from sinking our carrier. For once. Okay, those are my guys. I need to get back on them. Because I'm not getting a lot of stuff done out here. Oh my god. Oh shit! Fuck! Oh my god!
Oh damn! Get him off me!
Yeah, I got my own problems, buddy.
Number one.
We just got fucking lit up. Bad. I don't know if he's still on my ass, but if he is, I need to get rid of him. That is priority number one, is survival right now. Because we've just been badly damaged. Fucking bullets and everything. Okay, I can see a shadow on the ground there. Oh no, that's somebody ejected there. Okay, Geneva Convention, I don't know, even if it's a Jap, I shouldn't shoot him down. I can, though. Oh, shit, where's that son of a bitch that shot me? I don't see anybody in my rear view. Looks like there's still a bunch up in front of me. Oh wait, there's one over there shooting at one of our guys. I'm gonna go towards that. Whoa! Alright, there's a plane out there. I'm gonna stay with him because it looks like that's a Japanese fighter. You know what? Damaged or not, I'm going to get this guy. Because it looks like my plane is still perfectly flyable. My engine's overheating, but I just don't care. Just a little luck. A little cold blue steel. At the night like a razor's edge. Alright. Here we go. Yeah, I see you, buddy. I'm with you. You are in trouble. No, I need to be really careful with my ammo. What? Oh, I hit him. There's a bunch of shit in my rearview mirror right now. Oh, son of a bitch!